What's up, everybody? Lance Cassidy back once again for this. Y'all can read the title screen. Y'all know what game I'm playing. 50cc Star Cup time. And then, starting with the next videos, we get into the real shit. Because we gotta do the Mushroom Cup, the Flower Cup, the Star Cup again. Then we get into the Special Cup, which is what I know y'all want to see. But y'all gotta stick through a few more episodes before that. So let's just get right down to things. Koopa Beach 1, Star Cup race. It's not even going to be a race because Bowser loses virtually no speed in the waters. Get out of the water! Get out of the deep water! Get out of the deep water! Dick! Help! Shit. See, look at that. Even with all those fuck-ups, look how far back Mario is. So maybe Star Cup isn't gonna go all that great if this is any prognostication of what's to come, but, very nearly lapped the fifth place person. Now you give me something useful like the feather. When I... Ugh. This game! And I made it to the fade before Mario crossed. Excellent. I actually have no idea what race is next, so this is going to be a surprise to all of us. Oh no! Oh, not a chocolate island. I mean, it would be great to have an entire island made of chocolate. But, you know, not for racing on. And I can't even pick up the damn... Like, this is not me, folks. Bowser's handling on Chocolate Island is not good. Holy shit, did you all see that? I just randomly fired that and I happened to hit Mario. That's one for the highlight reel. Just get through this one. Peach just ran over something back there. Get out of the rocks! That is a huge speed detriment. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. So far, for some reason, I'm finding Star Cup easier than Flower Cup, and that's not really how it should be. I mean, there's really not much I can say in terms of commentary either here, because y'all are seeing it. Y'all are seeing this ownage. And as I said with the Flower Cup races, it ain't gonna last. Because this thing's gonna get a bit more difficult once we get into 100cc. Red shell. Beautiful. Let those guys go ahead of me, take out the bumps. Kill Mario with a red shell. Hey, lovely, lovely, lovely. Trademark Ross Twiddle, cultaholic. Actually, I honestly don't know if Ross has that lovely, lovely, lovely phrase copyrighted or not. I just don't want to have to pay people money that I don't have. Just because I could. I don't like you, Toad. Obnoxious little shit. Holy shit! You know what, DK? How about... Never mind. I was gonna try and make DK eat a red shell too, but I kinda got around him there at the last second. Whoop-de-doo! First place again! It's getting kind of old. Bowser's Keep, which somehow I end up having the worst amount of luck on, and I need to collect some coins. Stop bumping into me, you dick! Ah! No, don't hit the thwomp! Ah, I thought I could make it. I really thought I could make that. Oh well. I had the feather, I gambled, I lost. And so it gives me another one. I'm not trying that again, guys. Actually, just looking at this thing, I don't know if there's anywhere I really can effectively use the feather. I was gonna say, don't you dare give me another one. Ah, I missed the last booster. And Mario is... too far behind me to matter. Round 5, Mario Circuit. It's always a Mario Circuit. Now my question is, can we get first place here and make it a clean sweep? 15 first place races in 50cc. This could actually be a tough one because of the obstacles and because it's Mario's stomping ground, so he's gonna be on my ass the entire time. keep it up, Lance. Keep it up. Lap 3. And I somehow missed the power-up. Ah! Get back on the road. Get back on the road. There you go. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Get on the road, you dick! This ain't a Ford commercial here. We ain't off-roading. And Mario's right on my ass. Oh, this is gonna be close. Oh, shit! Don't look at the bottom screen, Lance. Don't look at the bottom screen. Baby. All 15. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Bowser wins the gold. Great race. Alright, y'all, that does it for all of the 50cc races. And the real fun begins next time when we go back to the Mushroom Cup in 100cc. And in 4 episodes, hopefully, that's when the Special Cup should start. Might not finish, but it's when it'll start, so about episode 7 or 8, y'all should see Rainbow Road. Now that's what a couple of y'all are looking forward to. So if y'all enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Hit those links in the description to follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and support this channel on Patreon. Lance Cassidy, signing off.